Hello guys, today I'm doing unboxing of the helicopter VMAX HX-7-8 radio control. So come on, let's go, let's unbox. First, after opening, here the controller, here there is an on-off button, these are the up and down. And these are the sides. Here there is a charger port. And these are the sequence liners. And next are charge adapter of helicopter. And at last of helicopter. And they gave you 2 sets of propellers and 4 propellers, and here a wing, and here you can find the on-off button. Let's try, guys. About the controller, first turn on. So the first thing to say, the controller which we have here, they will not give batteries. We have to purchase it individually. I have already kept batteries in insert batteries in this, and this is, let's turn on the controller. Here you can find the light. So come on, let's test it. This is a very unique style, guys. We get in Amazon at 1500 of the purchase rate. I will provide the link in description. You can buy it from there. It is very easy to control, guys. I'm trying it, but it is very easy to control it. Very easy, guys. You can buy it. I will provide the link in description. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. I gave very useful information, guys. See, these are the set. This is the controller and this is the helicopter. And there is the adapter. And they will provide a guide also. And this is our set, guys. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, see you next video, bye bye.